Hey guys, how you doing? Bob Chaprinsky here with Devil Dog Concepts. I want to introduce the new Advanced Armors Wrench, brought to you by Rainier Arms and developed by Devil Dog Concepts and American Resistance Gear. Made from 8620 steel, forged, and then CNC to specs. It's heat-treated, hardened, and electroplated to a matte finish. The center barrel nut wrench and curved handle design allows you to apply equal pressure with much better control when breaking loose those difficult barrel nuts. No more slippage or breaking teeth that often happens with regular armor wrenches. The enhanced castle nut wrench is wider and angled specifically to increase its grip. The flash hider wrench and A2 buffer wrenches were also widened. The Advanced Armors wrench has the flat blade screwdriver for the A2 buffer tube screw, a hammer built into it, half inch drive slots located on both sides of the barrel nut wrench, a hanger hole to keep your bench organized, takedown pin press, and of course, a bottle opener for a nice cold one after you're done working on your rifle. Hey guys, Bob Chaprinsky again. This is my main man, Colton, over here. We want to say thank you for watching. And if you want more information about the Advanced Armors Wrench, go to www.devildogconcepts.com. Thank you once again, and as always, stay safe, stay vigilant, and Semper Fi.